Good morning, Hemmer High School. I'm Christian Mardragon, and I am here with T. Gray. And here's the news for the day. If anyone is needing to come to the RTI to help with their written part of the driving test, to please let Ms. Stoddard know. Any student in grades 10 through 12 that is interested in joining the Spanish club needs to go by Ms. Mardragon's room to sign up. Dues are $10. The first library club meeting will be held during your lunch only this Wednesday, August 16th. Bring your lunch, but club meetings are the time you can eat in the library. Dues are $10 and you can pay ahead of time. This helps with waiting on receipts. Hope to see you soon.
Today for lunch, we'll be having red hot chicken wings, cheese pizza, pepperoni pizza, beef taco pizza, cheeseburger, spicy chicken sandwich, chicken and mozzarella salad with croutons, and turkey chef salad.
Weather today is looking to be a high of about 89 degrees and a low of 72. Tomorrow with a high of about 86. And for the next couple days, it'll be cooler, but towards the end of the week, it'll rise back to the upper 90s.
Ariel Miller and Massimo Mondragon. Hope you have a great day.
National relaxation.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you? There's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and live.